In order to access the full array of module resources on FOSSweb, you will need to enter one or more access codes. If you haven't activated a module or your trial access code has expired, you can still view the module page, but most resources will be grayed out. If you are using newer editions of the FOSS curriculum, you will find your access code on the inside cover of your investigations guide. Newer editions include Next Generation K-8, 3rd Edition Elementary, 2nd Edition Middle School, and Texas Edition. If you are using older editions, including 2nd Edition Elementary and 1st Edition Middle School, please fill out our contact form found on the Contact Us page to request access codes. To enter your access code, go to the FOSSweb homepage and log in using your account credentials. You will always go to your teacher homepage after you log in. If this is a new account, your homepage will have no modules in the MyFOSS modules area. Get your access code handy and click the green Activate Your Access Code button. A light box will pop up, allowing you to enter one or more access codes. The codes are a mix of letters and numbers and are usually 10 characters in length. You can enter any kind of access code here: basic module access, premium access, or trial codes. If you have a premium code, you can enter that at any time, either with or without having entered a basic code. After you've entered your code or codes, click Submit. The system will apply your access code to your account. This may take a few seconds longer than a typical page load. Once your codes are applied to your account, you can select which modules you want to appear in the MyFOSS modules area of your homepage. Click Submit to save your selections. You can always change your selections by clicking on Manage MyFOSS modules on your teacher homepage. After your teacher homepage reloads, you will see your modules in the MyFOSS modules area of the page. Click on the image of the cover to access all the resources for that module. Basic module access will open up all the resources for the module on the teacher side, including the e-investigations guide, teacher preparation videos, FOSS map, equipment photo cards, notebook, teacher and assessment masters, planning guides, multimedia, streaming videos, and a copy of the student ebook. It will also open up module access on the student side, except for the student ebooks. These books require premium access. If you've entered a premium access code, you will have access to all the resources mentioned, and your students will have access to the student ebooks. If you need more help using your FOSSweb account, please visit our walkthrough videos page, our help pages, or contact us using the form found on our Contact Us page.